This is my TV with the back off, and here's the suspects here. These capacitors are kind of difficult to focus, but the little black dots on them indicate that they're blown, and these placed, which I need to disconnect it from the motherboard, take it off and replace them.